Everyone, welcome to my channel again. And today I'm going to be doing my natural looking makeup. We'll see how it turns out. I'm gonna start off with the Fenty Beauty Primer. Just a few pumps of it. Boop, boop, boop. Mix that together. Put it in my face. Okay, so that is in. Today I'm going to just be using this MAC finishing powder. Take a brush and just pat it down and just kind of go all over my face. Do that all over. So yeah, I'm done with that. And then I'm going to do my eyebrows and just brush them. I'm just kind of brush that through. Oh, yo. Make sure your eyebrow goes with the lines that you draw, because a little much eyebrow looking crazy. Do a little bit of blush. So using the Milani blush, I'm gonna take this little brush, dab that in, and just put some on my cheeks. And then I'm gonna do eyeliner, just a little bit of it. I think I'm just kind of following the kind of that little curve in my eye to guide where I draw the line. Yeah, I'm not doing the waterline because bump that. Then I'm gonna go in with the Fenty Beauty highlighter. This is Mean Money and Hustla Baby. I'm gonna go with the Hustla Baby, which is this one. I'm just gonna dab this a little bit and just put it over here. Glow. Maybe put a little bit on my forehead right here. Beep, beep, beep. Put a little bit on my nose. I'm gonna start off with this light color right here. It's called Purity. And then I'm gonna go in with Fierce, which is just a sparkly color on top. Okay, and I'm just kind of blending that so it looks smoother. I'm here to help that out too. And finally, my lips. I'm just gonna line them a little bit.
That's super heavy, just kind of a nice light line.
I'm gonna go over it with this NYX. It's a soft matte lip cream, but I'm gonna use very little, like a little bit, because this stuff is gonna make my lips look really pale. So, bottom lip. Like that. And then I'm gonna go over with this MAC lip gloss. And then I'm done. This is my completed look. Usually I do prefer a little bit more pink in my lips, so I'm gonna just put like a little dab of this MAC lipstick over. yeah, so that's my makeup. And just to reiterate, I use the Fenty Beauty primer, the Fenty Beauty highlighter, which is the Hustla Baby and Me Money, the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. I use this little mini MAC lipstick. This is Scene Stir. This is the cream lipstick. I use like a little dab of that. I use the MAC Lip Glass. I use the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, Milani Blush, and the Bad Habit Athena Eyeshadow Palette, and the e.l.f. Eyeliner Pen. So this is just a nice, simple look that you can do if you don't feel like doing a whole lot of makeup and you have like only a few minutes, like carry this out real quick. I got this done in like 10 minutes. If you like this video, go ahead and comment below. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Yeah, whatever else you do, share, tell your friends. Have a fantastic day. I hope to catch you next time on my video. So go ahead, subscribe, or go ahead, watch another video. So thank you, bye.